Wind chill is what makes the weather bone-chilling cold. It is caused by wind blowing the warm air molecules away from your body and making you feel colder. The wind chill is even worse when you're wet, because the evaporation of moisture takes heat energy away from your body. The wind chill factor is a big concern during the winter months. Winter is the coldest season because the Earth's axis is tilted away from the sun in the northern hemisphere. During this season, temperatures are prone to be near freezing at times, accompanied by precipitation and winds. On a cold, windy winter day, the wind chill can be extremely low. On such a day, the stronger the wind blows, the lower the wind chill factor. Protection against the wind and the cold is necessary for health and comfort. Lisa Spencer, The Weather Channel.